It's Maddie, and today I'm super excited to share with you guys the last room in my dollhouse, which is Luciana's bedroom. I just love her collection so much that I had to have a permanent bedroom for her in my dollhouse. Her bedroom is right next door to Blair's, and it's right above Ashlyn's. Let's get right into the video, and let's go into Luciana's room. In this corner of the room, on the ceiling, I made this little planet mobile out of, I don't even know what it is. I have like little sticks I painted white. I think they're just skewer sticks. And then I hung them up with command strip hooks. And I got these planets off of Amazon. I think I got the star fairy lights from Target in the dollar section, but the planets are from Amazon and they come with like the string that you can hang up. Normally they're for like kids' bedrooms and you hang them up in the ceiling. It's right above her bed, which I think is so cute. And on this wall next to her bed, I have these three little posters. One says, "For the love of space," the other says, "Explore," and the big one says, "Don't tell me the sky's the limit when there are footprints on the moon." And I got all of those from an Etsy shop called Brown Daisy Designs. And above her bed, I have another little poster that is also from Etsy, from Brown Daisy Designs, who made those three posters over here. And it has an L on it for Luciana. Her bed is actually a super retired piece from American Girl. I don't remember what the bed is called. The bedding on her bed is from an Etsy shop called Doll Days Blog is their Instagram, and I believe that's also the Etsy shop name. They don't make this bedding set anymore. I got this like last year when Luciana came out. It came with that pillow with the two stars and it's blue, and then like the purple ones behind it. The moon, Saturn, the star, and the one that says Luciana is from an Etsy shop called Lot 62 Designs, which I always mention. I have so many of her bedding sets and pillows and stuff. So the blanket at the edge of her bed, it's from one of her accessories sets that comes with a telescope and her cell phone. I don't remember what it's called. And this MacBook computer looking thing is actually a mirror, like a little compact mirror. And you can get this off of Amazon. A lot of people have this for their dolls because it looks like a little MacBook Pro and it is so adorable. The stickers I have on it, those came with her workbench. This is her cell phone. This came with the blanket set that's right there and her telescope. And her cell phone is so adorable. She can actually hold it and it looks like an iPhone. These cookies are from an Etsy shop called Stacy Morgan Studios, and she makes amazing AG doll food. They look so realistic and they're just little star sugar cookies with icing. And this little area rug that's shaped like a moon is a super retired piece from American Girl brand, like Pleasant Company, I'm pretty sure. Next to her bed, I have her workbench. So everything that you see basically came with this, except the little Luciana figure and the L right here for Luciana, that is from Brown Daisy Designs on Etsy. So I have this banner that goes all the way to that side of the room. I got this star banner on Etsy from an Etsy shop called, it may have been Pearl and Jane, I could be wrong. And the sign that says, "Shine like the whole universe is yours," is also from Brown Daisy Designs on Etsy. Here is, it's like a little Lego set, and it is Luciana's lab. And then this little science project, that came with a science set from American Girl brand, and I put it in her room because it is just so Luciana. Here I have her telescope. Hanging on her desk, I have her little purse that looks like Saturn. That bag came with her little like NASA visitor set. And here I have Zi Yang's desk. On the top of her desk, I have this Lego set. It has two female astronauts. And then on this shelf down here, I have two more that came in the set. And then on the top shelf, I have, this is her little bracelet that came with one of her accessory sets with like her purse. And then I have her little ring. On the middle shelf, like I said, I have the other two Lego sets that go with the one that's up top there. I have her little plant This came with her workbench. Going down to this shelf, I have the American Girl hamster set. This little astronaut guy is from the... I can't think of her accessories. It's been like over a year since she came out. On the little magnet board, I have a bunch of her stuff. The Galaxy magnets are from Etsy. I don't know the shop name. And this first place came with the science fair set. All these other little posters came with her workbench. And here I have her lip gloss that came with her purse. I have her NASA passport from the NASA Visitor Center. Her other passport. I'm not sure what accessory set this passport came with, but she has two. And then I have her Constellation Object Finder. This, I don't even remember what that came with either. I do know it's from Luciana's collection. On the back of her desk chair, I have her backpack. Her backpack is from her accessories. On her desk, I have this little journal that is a really pretty, like, galaxy pastel. This little mini journal I actually got off of Etsy, and it's for, like, humans. I just think it's totally Luciana. And then I have her snapshots from space book that came with her NASA visitor center accessories. This NASA bookmark also came with the visitor accessories, I believe. I have this pencil from American Girl that came with a school set, and this little thingy that came with her workbench. And then I have this cute little grape soda, and here is her freeze-dried ice cream, and this I believe came with her accessories. In the corner of her room next to her desk, I have this other telescope from American Girl. This came with the astrology science fair set. Above her desk, I have this little sign that says dream, and I got that in the Target dollar section years ago. And that concludes all of Luciana Vega's bedroom tour. I just love everything in her room, and I worked so hard on her room. It took me months to find every little piece I wanted for it. Thank you so much for watching Luciana's bedroom tour. Please don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more content. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!